I don't think I have an answer for this question, I'm sorry. I am Deanna Lacoste. I'm an associate professor of mechanical engineering at KAUST. My area of research is combustion and plasma physics. Basically, we are working on flames. We try to understand how we can burn stuff in the best way possible. And plasma physics is we are making electrical discharges, like a storm or a spark, and we try to combine both a flame and a spark to see if we can obtain something that is interesting for humankind. At the moment, we are really excited in trying to understand explosions. An explosion is something that you can have in a bomb or in a big accident, something that has a negative connotation. And we try to see if we could use it in a positive way, in an engine, a real explosion engine. It's called a detonation engine. It's really enjoyable. You discover something, you are having a day, you know? It's really something, whoa, that's fantastic. The second part is that the contribution to the humankind from a scientific point of view, from a technological point of view, but also to train the new generation. Make some discovery in the lab to when you can have this moment and share this moment with young scientists. It's really strong, it's really important. It's a mix of a postdoc and student coming from everywhere in the world. The interdisciplinary approach is really fundamental today if you want to make some real discovery. Each of the team members, they know that as a team, we are stronger. The team is more important than the single individual, so we really help each other. This is true in my team, but this is also true in all the entities at KAUST. Be optimistic. Sometimes it's hard, sometimes you have the feeling that it's not working, it will never work. Just keep going, it will work eventually. Maybe not in the direction you had expected, but this is not a problem. You will make some progress, and this progress will make the impact in the future.